about it. This is Mick Klein coming to you with another brain boost. The name of this game is called Clap Connor. The objective is to toss an object and clap as many times as you can. So you toss an object, see how many claps you can get. For an added challenge, you can try spinning in one circle while clapping. So toss and see how many times you can clap before it is caught. Good luck, have fun.